can't count the times I almost said what's on my mind, but I didn't.
The day I met you, there was something about you. You were so easy to talk to, your humor was so fun, and you were so caring of those around you. I knew there was a reason you were in my life. When we started dating, you opened my eyes to what true love looks like. Since day one, you've been supportive and caring of me and everything I do. In case you didn't know,
baby, I'm crazy about you. Rebecca, I love you to the moon and back. Back 3 years ago, I thought you were only interested in me because of our beautiful daughter. But I was wrong. You actually like me. It seems like a dream to me. One that I don't want to wake up to.
You are so sweet and sappy, which makes me smile. The thing I love most about you is your drive to do things for yourself and our family. We may tease each other and have a relationship that not everyone understands, but I love the relationship we have built. Girl, it did me in. Got me thinking. I'm thinking. I promise to love you no matter what. I promise to be supportive of you and by your side always. I promise to always be a team in life with you. I see our life full of fun and love and family.
With that being stated, it's great pleasure that I now pronounce husband and wife. My great honor to be introduced to Mr. and Mrs. Torres.
When your legs don't work like they used to before, and I can't sweep you off of your feet, will your mouth still remember the taste of my love? Will your eyes still smile from your cheeks? Darling, I will be loving you till we're 70.
My name is Megan, and I'm one of Alex and Becca's friends. My husband Hunter and I have known Alex and Becca for a few years now. So when we were asked to stand next to them today, we were beyond honored. Becca, I don't totally know where to begin with this except by saying thank you. You taught me so many things in this friendship and are always a good ear to vent to. I know that because you are kind, considerate, sweet, and strong, you're going to make an amazing wife that any man would be jealous of. So watch out, Alex. I know that I haven't known you for that long, but I do know that you're going to make an incredible husband and father. The baby now. Take me into your loving
arms. Kiss me, Alex. I want to say congratulations to you on this special day. As I stand beside you, it brings me happiness knowing you have found someone you want to be life with. Finding the true love is not easy, but you did.
Tonight, I want to make you a promise. I promise never let you feel like you're alone. You'll never feel not worthy. You'll never question yourself if you're beautiful. We cherish you through thick and thin. I promise you to love you forever as we live. So baby now, take me into your loving arms.
so much, and I cannot wait to begin our life together today.